Hello, ladies. Or, YouTubians. It's Monday, February 6th, 2012. So, hi. Welcome to your first Monday vlog, and I am Andy. So, I thought I'd try a new angle. I might mix it up a bit later. Maybe try over there. Maybe try over there. Who knows? But I have a beautiful questionnaire right here. Big shout out to Bazooku Ryu, or however the heck you say your name. You're awesome. So I feel like it's really dark in here. Let's fix that. Hopefully that's better. Alright. So we'll start with our first questions that we came up with. What Harry Potter character do you most identify with? Well, you see, Neville. Do you do anything artistic? Write, sing, play an instrument, draw, paint, dance, etc. Well, I try to play an instrument. Used to sing. Don't really draw. Not that artistic. Where do you live? Do you like it there?
I live in New Jersey. Pretty nice. I like it most of the time.
Do you play any video games? Computer games? Facebook games? Well, you see, I play lots of games. PS3, PS2, Wii, computer, you know, Sims, Sim Social, Maple Story, you know, big MMOR. That's really awkward to say. Least favorite Harry Potter character overall? Peter Pettigrew. Yeah, we'll go with that. Favorite food? Show a picture. In case you don't know what this beautiful, beautiful thing is, it's maple candy. Favorite TV shows? Now, this one, I like NCIS and House, and I've just gotten into Big Bang Theory, and by just gotten into it, I mean I've watched every single episode, including the most recent one. Yeah. I'm obsessed. Oh, I also watched The New Girl. Best weekend plans ever. Playing video games. Making level 120 on Maple Story. Reading some comics. Doing my homework, you know. Nothing that exciting. Favorite Harry Potter ship? Nuna. Neville Luna. Hallelujah. Favorite Pokemon? If we're going with the original 150, I'm going to have to say Psyduck. But if we're going outside that, it's going to be Psyduck, Bidoof, Wobbuffet, Mime Jr., Entei, you know. Pretty much whatever ones I have a plushie of. Darth Vader versus Voldemort. As like the worst guy award, I had to go with Darth Vader. Now if we're going to go with like most evil, I'm gonna have to go with Darth Vader. Well, I hope that was certainly interesting. I mean, that was all the questions I've got. Sorry about that. Couldn't think of anything off the top of my head. I'm not very spontaneous. I like movies. That was random. I don't know what to talk to you about. This is my room. You can probably see my bed. It's right behind me. Bed! So, today at school today, I realized that my ear really, really hurt. And I was like, what the hell is wrong with my ear? So, you know, I began to put all the symptoms together. My ear hurt, insane pressure, you know, itched, hurt like hell. And then I came to the conclusion, I'm King Hamlet. Obviously, clearly, my brother, Claudius, poisoned me while I was napping in the garden. Obviously. Isn't that the clear conclusion? Yeah, I'm kind of in love with Shakespeare plays. Live long and prosper. Wrong fandom.